They did find a 16 and a 15-year-old. The one pistol whipped me, and that's why my face looks the way it does and my head is the way it does. Something needs to be done. If we can't hold the parents responsible, then the system needs to hold the juveniles responsible.